Good Friday, everyone. I'm meteorologist Ted McInerney. Much warmer today than yesterday. There's been a couple of cold days here, but it's not going to last long, this warmth. We're looking at 48 degrees at 10 o'clock with clouds. Clouds will be around through the early afternoon, but then we'll get a little sunshine before the sun sets at 4:11 this evening. It's dark so early. Temperatures in the evening, not too bad, in the mid-40s. Let's take a look at our total storm tracker. And again, clouds will get out of here about 3 o'clock in the afternoon, a little brief period of sunshine, and then clear skies for the evening. And then what looks like we'll see some sunshine throughout much of Saturday and even early Sunday before the clouds take over. Monday morning, we're looking at rain. It looks like an impact weather day for quite a bit of rain all day Monday. We need the rain with the drought, so we'll take it. But the mild weather lasts today and tomorrow. Look at Sunday, though. We're back well below average into the 30s, and it'll be cold and cloudy. Here's a look right now at our exclusive 8-day forecast. 51 on Saturday, but 38 and cloudy on Sunday. An impact weather day with the rain on Monday. Cold and sunny on Tuesday. A chance for rain or snow on Wednesday. Got to watch that system. Looks a little sneaky. A few showers on Thanksgiving with more rain likely on Friday.